So, we followed the PI to this place. Oh, but this camera just focus. Dude, I want different. I need a different camera. This Canon, man, is a piece of crap. I told you I wanted a Leica, man. Anyways, that person's taken off. But it doesn't, I can't, oh, there I did, never mind. All right, so over here, in front of us, is the Agave in Santa Barbara. Agave restaurant. And in the rear view was the mafioso guy that I've told you about at this restaurant here, the Korean. All right. Now, he drove away, and P.I. went back into that restaurant. Now, we can wait for him, but somebody's got to be picking him up, because as you can see, the car is no longer there, right? So, should we wait here? And have this unfocused piece of crap shot. Okay, what is it focusing on? Is it focusing on the window? Hold on, maybe. Maybe it's doing that. Oh, that's better. Oh, it was the window. Sorry, guys, it's not Canon. All right. I mean, we could keep doing a shot like this and wait for some sort of time lapse, or I go in. That's what I want to do. But you gotta contact me, because he knows me. I mean, he won't recognize me with the wig. He's not gonna recognize me in that wig. But I don't know, should I risk it? So contact me through the comments and tell me, should I just go in there and film it, see what happens? Oh, was that the sign you blinked twice? All right, I'm going in. I got your sign.